Hey, welcome back to Elden Ring. I talked to my turtle bud in there, and got the glintstone sword, not glintstone, it'd be glint blade spell. Okay, you look like you were dead there. I'm hoping that movement means you're breathing and you're just sleeping. I need to go and check on Gates. That's what I was supposed to do. But since this is a cliff and I don't feel like dealing with that, I'm just gonna go down here. Fucking night cavalry. You motherfucker. Tricked you with that double jump. Please don't catch up to me. You are faster than me. I remember that shit. Please don't catch up to me. I don't need to deal with that. Grass sight. Fuck off. Fuck off. God. You motherfucker. Bye, asshole. Okay, so I'm getting on the road, and that is a map point right on the edge of my vision. So I just need to find that map, and that is a hot air balloon. That makes me feel like y'all have some tech mixed with magic. I'm not really a huge fan of y'all having that shit. That's a grass site and my fucking map. I'm glad they're right next to each other. I ain't gotta go looking for shit. Based on the way that other side looked, this is a main gate. Right here with the town. So I just need to follow the road up and get to the gate. And I will supposedly find a map there. Though there's not exactly a road here. Kind of have to just hope that there is, on occasion, a place that looks like a fucking road. Oh, hello. Nice little guard cotillion here with a flamethrower guy. Y'all aren't reacting too fast. That is... Oh, that's a flamethrower truck. Nope, fuck y'all. Fuck you. Fuck you. I am just sprinting. I didn't have to fight any of those people. I am sure I'm about to have to fight them, because I'm going to have to go back down that way. Found a few gray sites today, though. All right. Is this the main gate? Meeting place map. Okay, you literally gave me a map. That... Not what I was expecting. Not what I was thinking would happen there. I figured you say map in a game like this, it's going to be some kind of cryptic thing rather than here's a map that tells you where to go. Meeting place map. Examine that. Oh, fucking hell. Also, I just started thinking about the fact that that boss that I fought the other day was right on a beach next to a bunch of water, but all that water, on occasion, it just dropped off into nothingness. It was a cliffside that I was walking right next to. I can barely see through this fucking water, but I don't know if it's going to become clearer or if it's going to be this murky. I don't know if I'm going to find like a hole and just fall into it. I'm very unsure. I don't like water in video games. They try to make this shit scary and shitty in video games. While completely ignoring all of the blue flower people. I don't think they were people. Things. I think this is the meeting place. Or at least it looked like it was saying go here. Oh, shit, no, it's on the... I thought I was already there because it was a bunch of fucking rocks. Ooh, grassite! I'm charging straight there. There better not be a fucking pit. I'll be pissed off if there's a pit ever, but especially if I'm charging directly at a safe spot. That right there must be... Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. There's some flying shit over here. What the fuck are those things? Are they gonna, like, drop that shit as bombs on me? Now this has got me even more paranoid, but in a completely different fucking way. I don't want to touch the blue. I don't want to anything. Oh, hi, you're a dragon. You are Glintstone Dragon Smarag. Cool. You are not what I was expecting to find here. I should have been expecting it, shouldn't I? A fucking dragon? I thought I fixed all my stuttering issues, but I apparently did not. Yeah. Real bad right now. Nope, fucking run. It's a flame. Do not stand there. Those flames go pretty fucking far. I appreciate you killing the things, and they're obviously the blue guys that give me my potions back. But if you're killing them too fucking fast, then I'm not getting anything out of it, dude. If you're trying to fucking help me out, you're not doing a great job. Oh, Torrent got hit, but I didn't fucking get hurt. Don't fucking do this shit. God damn it. You've got a Glintstone spell that I want. You're spitting these fucking huge Glintstones, and I could really use a spell that does that. Whoa. You can't just go and... I didn't get all that far away from you. Did you gain all of your fucking health back? Please tell me you didn't. You didn't. You actually didn't. Holy shit. That was fucking kind of them. You came back to your spawn spot. I thought immediately you must fucking gain all your health back from that shit. That's the... You know, I had a lot of issues with Dark Souls where that kind of thing would happen. Somebody I'd fight for fucking 20 minutes. I'd move just far enough away. I'm like, I'm defending myself. I gotta not stand where I'm standing. And then I would move far enough away that I could help it. Don't you fucking get me with that shit. And then as soon as I fucking get far enough away that I was doing okay, they'd fucking go back to spawn and I would lose all of my progress. I'd have to go, okay, that was too close. I'd have to go to a fucking bonfire. Fucking sucked. I got the Glintstone key. If I don't fucking kill you, that'll suck, because you're a boss and I'd like to actually accomplish something today. Getting the Glintstone key, cool. Killing you, that's actually getting something done. Don't hit me with that shit. I really don't need to, like, get one-shotted here. And the last time you hit Torrent, didn't do a lot to Torrent, but it's still fucking scary. Let's see if these fucking fanged imps can do anything to help me on this one. Come on, guys. Get out the way. Oh, did you? I hit the wrong button there. I thought you killed Torrent. I was wrong. You already fucked up one of my imps. I kind of need you distracted. If you could just attack my imps, that would be incredible. That would have been very nice of you. Glad you didn't kill Torrent. I appreciate that. You got one of them. That other one needs to throw a fucking potion or something. Do one of your formidable fucking things. Oh, that was just an instant kill. Fuck. To be fair, I should probably be wearing proper armor, and I shouldn't kill any of those floating motherfuckers. I would like to get my runes back. I think maybe I can actually do this fight. Let me try it again. All right. Let's see if this fucking skeletal bandit is of any help. I'm guessing those fanged imps probably would have been a better choice. grab my runes real quick. And let's start off strong. God damn it, you're so big that I'm actually fucking wasting my magic. Skeletal Bandit is not doing as much distracting as I would like. But it's actually hitting the dragon, which is surprising. I didn't think it would actually do anything. I was pretty sure that it was just gonna fucking distract, and that didn't fucking work. No! Fuck! God damn it. I think I'm fucked here. Pretty damn sure I am fucked. Yep, Torrent's dead. I can. Yeah, I can do that. I don't mind that. I'm gonna die without Torrent, so if I don't use one of those flasks, I'm fucked anyway, so it doesn't matter. This is sort of an issue. The dragon has put itself in a spot that's hard for me to do much with. I gotta do like a full-on direct charge at it. Well, the boss health bar went away. Maybe it thinks I'm gone. I can get a couple of sneak attacks in, maybe. But that was a thing that I was having an issue with, was the AI knew exactly where the fuck I was. I can kind of sort of use this rock as cover. Kind of sort of, nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Fuck. 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 Just saying that I could use the rock as cover, and then I jumped off of Torrent. The button to jump off of Torrent is not the most convenient fucking button for me. I'm not huge on clicking in the thumbstick for the stop fighting button. Well, thank you very much. You killed one of the little ball sack things. Now, I just need to get you to come back over this way, because being way out in the open is probably gonna fuck me. Please get over here. Come on. You know why I want you over here. You know what I need is a summon? A fucking dragon. That'd be a good summon for me. Give me a dragon. That would be... Oh, shit. No. When you do that shit, I know you're about to fucking slam down, and I'm probably gonna get killed by the slam. That shit was way too powerful. I have slightly less than full health, and I don't have really good armor, so I would die very quickly to most of these attacks. Anybody seen this channel any length of time knows I'm not above cheap tactics. I will continue to hide. I can't fucking win this fight in a full-on, like, get into a fight kind of thing. I don't really feel like dying more times. Or at least I don't feel like dying a lot more times. It does make the entire thing end up looking kind of weird, though. There's some fog in the background and a big blue dot keeps flying right at me. Then the whole screen gets kind of filled with a similar palish blue as I move slightly further behind a rock. It's gonna look very similar, but I will try very hard to kill this fucking dragon. Though I'm only trying one more time today. I might have to level up a bunch, because I need to get that, what was it? Rancor call, that was it. I need to get that Rancor call. In a very unfortunate position of now having to, I gotta get back out here in the open. I gotta find one of these ball sacks. There we go. Could you fucking... Nope. There we go. Damn it. I fucking missed. Will you kill it? Please kill it for me. Yeah. You just gave me a lot of help, bud. The sun is coming up. I was out here fighting you last night, motherfucker. This is a long fucking fight. I've been doing this version of the fight for 10 minutes. I should have summoned the fucking fang, guys. Because I know those flames would have killed the skeletal people and then killed them again. It would have gotten the double tap on them, no problem. This fucking stuttering is definitely going to get me killed. I said before I'd blame everything on it. You know I'm not actually going to blame everything on the stuttering. I'll blame what's there and I'll take the blame I deserve, but there's going to be times where the blame does fall on the fact that every other time somebody tries to shoot me with some shit, okay, fucker, every other time the whole game just stops working, like 3 or 4 times. I'm going to turn the settings down. I'm going to turn all the graphical settings to the lowest possible fucking thing, and I'll just play this game at fucking 240p or some shit like that. I've almost fucking got this motherfucker, and shit, I clicked the button again. God damn, man. It's the fucking, I'm getting twitchy. No, don't actually look directly at me. I right now I'm not seeing this fight go into like a phase 2 or some shit. And I don't want it to. I really don't want this fight to get into this dragon turns into a bigger dragon or some shit. I hadn't even heard of this dragon before. I've heard of quite a few of the bosses. I assume this is like an optional big, you're in the open world, fight some motherfuckers. I don't know if that's true, it's just an assumption. God damn it. Oh, you didn't fucking kill me. You landed right on top of me. All right, that's the game's fault. I'm gonna take that as not getting fucking killed, but God, man, you should have killed me right there. Kind of agree, you got robbed on that one. Real close. Come on, you are so goddamn close to just dying here. Don't you fucking dare. Goddamn game stuttering. I didn't get killed, but God, it's scary. You don't like it when frame rates drop, but you really don't like it when it drops from like 30 to 0 and then jumps to 60. Like, I've got this thing limited at 60. It's not allowed to go any higher. It's trying to catch up a few times though. You motherfucker, please just die. There we go. You are dead. Great enemy felled. Did I get anything for it? I got a heart and a new draconic power. Cathedral of Dragon Communion? Have I been there? Is that a thing I'm just not remembering? Fuck it. I don't care. I beat a boss today. I got a glintstone key today. Can I open both of these gates? This one will be shit if I open this one and I have to jump across a massive broken bridge. I'm gonna go to the other one real quick. I just want to test it. I want to see, is it something that I can use on both of them? Oh, I don't have to care. Immediately got a fucking grass side here. I'm gonna sit down at this one. I assumed incorrectly, obviously, that my fucking patron, mistress? What do they call them? I figured she'd have something to say since I had to go through a whole bunch of shit to get here. Apparently not, though. So now I... What the fuck? I started here and then just got... You know what? I don't care. Probably would have done the same thing over across that. That's what I'm guessing those little symbols, those little hexagon things are. So I guess that's the direction I have to go, but I ain't fucking doing that today. That fight took me 25 minutes. The two different versions put together took me 25 minutes, so I am done for the day. I hope you enjoyed me getting fucked up by a dragon and then killing it. Hope you come back for me going to the library? I think that's what I gotta do. I'll see y'all later. Bye.